Hello, fellow weirdos. Let's carry on with some War of the Chosen. I mean, Long War of the Chosen, XCOM 2. Now I need to decide what to scan. I think let's pick up the supply drop.
Avenger plotting new course.
Resistance hit an advent supply line. We have an opportunity to salvage some high-value materials, assuming we can clear out the alien forces guarding the site first.
Of course you did.
Setting course for Sector 9, Western United States. Do we have rookies? I would like to get some of those new rookies into action. Don't have upgrades, do we? Oh, we do. Yes, please. Deployed.
In position to drop.
Latest intel suggests Advent ran into problems while airlifting supplies from a secure depot in this area. We have an opportunity here to take advantage of their delay. Locate their supply crates and tag them with our transponders. Firebrand will pick up the signal and snatch the cargo.
Oh, it's this kind of supply run. Okay.
Forces are in the process of airlifting a number of supply crates out of this area, and we have an opportunity here to take a few for ourselves. Mm-hmm. Locate and mark the crates with transponders, and Firebrand will handle the rest.
Alrighty. Sniper? Where are you?
Bestätigt. Rücke aus.
Put you here. Oh, the
scanner gebiet.
Frog sounds. Where's the edge of the map? Here. Okay.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Thank you.
Actually, I would like to get the sniper on this roof, but okay. Just cover from here. You stay here. Is there any cover here? No. Let's move through the building.
That's affirmative.
It would seem Advent has begun deploying their so-called priests into combat. Their implants provide significant enhancements to whatever latent psionic energy they may have once possessed. Heading to that location.
Well, priests is bad news. But maybe...
Roger. Got my eyes on.
Overwatch.
Not just yet. Wait a minute, can we get a rookie combo here? We might. Stand by, and the rookie will throw a grenade.
Throwing grenade! We've been spotted!
Ooh, they burning! Lancers. Well, let's take one at least. Nice.
Feind neutralisiert.
Neutralisiert.
Advent has already marked a couple of crates for extraction. If we move quickly, we may be able to mark them for ourselves and prevent their airlift.
At least we know where they are.
How come you can't see that one? Okay, you try. Goody.
Nailed him.
Some.
say we prioritize experience, not the crates.
On up gates!
Lifted out their first crate. We're gonna have to move fast if we want to get the rest.
We're not gonna get them all anyway. I think that's one.
Understood. Moving out. I'm on it.
Okay. Got it covered.
Quickly as they can to get those crates. If we want our share, we'll have to move just as fast.
Okay.
Sniper Overwatch.
On the move! I've got eyes on Advent troops!
Good work. Advent's locator is down and our transponder is active. Firebrand will handle the pickup.
Understood. Moving out.
You're out of cover. Okay, and now you.
Orders confirmed, on the move.
Move over here. Overwatch.
Got it covered.
One. Not so good one.
Okay, nicht erwischt.
Ow.
I think I need some help.
Brand is on deck for recovery. Keep marking
at
those
least
crates,
she wasn't stunned.
Let's see the boss.
Feind neutralisiert.
This means we have to take this one down ASAP. What about the sniper? Take the shot. Oh yes.
Half down, castle.
Okay, that was noise. You move back here.
On my way. Affirmative, covering now.
Oh no. Shit.
It's inside me.
Waffe geladen.
Okay, no.
Back online.
No Overwatch because one is affected. So you just shoot the zombie. Stay here. I'm kinda glad right now that I didn't bond those two soldiers when I got the prompt. Oh shit. And now she hits. Well, fuck. Starting to look like a total party kill.
I can't stop it.
Okay, you're gonna have to clear the shit.
Moving.
We are not doing well at all. Of course you missed.
Target's still up.
How could you not?
Incoming fire. Whoa.
No. Okay, now what you do is you go and kill that fuck.
Orders confirmed. On the move. Shot failed to connect.
Of course.
Gonna need to reload soon.
Because I fucked up. Just go there and take the shot.
Roger that.
Oh no, not good enough.
To recover the Advent supplies, but we lost the strike team in the process.
Shit.
We paid a heavy price to complete this operation.
And I know exactly where it went wrong. It went wrong when I sent her to ahead to get that one crate, and she triggered the second pod. Okay then, let's take this.
Officials announced an increase to this month's recruitment quotas. Citizens are encouraged to voluntarily visit their nearest recruitment center. Remember, only together can we build a better tomorrow.
No, we don't deserve a poster. Oh, that was the previous poster. Gotcha.
What I can do to aid our troops, but obviously it hasn't been enough. If anything, I fear we are making it easier for them to catalog our people.
Not a problem with these guys.
After the war's over, maybe you can start your modeling career.
Let's see what the main map gives us. I know it all. Go fuck yourself.
Just as you are driven to free your people from the perceived oppression of the elders, the burden of honor instilled upon me since my creation drives my service to the gods, regardless of their intention.
Another important step forward in our research. Commander, if we intend on discovering the purpose of the chip we extracted from you, we'll need to conduct the appropriate research as soon as possible.
Let's see. Not gonna rush this. Instead,
I'll
take this.
Work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
Okay, so basically, with my attempt to train some rookies, I not only lost the rookies, but also some...
At least we don't have to worry about keeping the council happy anymore, even with the spokesman lurking in the shadows.
When you're tired or hungry...
Oh, shut up! Shut up! Shut up!
Commander, we can now construct radio relays in any region where we've made contact with the local resistance.
Commander, you should establish contact with the local resistance network as soon as possible. The aliens are undoubtedly moving forward.
I am 100% sure that I checked the option to keep the tutorial chatter down. Why do you keep yapping so much? Okay, training center. But which one gives me the infirmary? I don't remember anymore. Was it the training center or the group? I'm gonna check. Give me a second. Okay, so I'm getting all the game versions and everything mixed up, so I can't build the infirmary yet. Which means I think we have to build this one. I think you keep clearing out. Clearing out the shit. And can we now please? Finally, yes, please. Okay. What else? I don't care about the black market right now.
After we pay the initial intel cost to make contact, we'll have to scan the region for a few days before the local resistance cell comes out of hiding. Once we find them, we'll be up and running in the new region.
Eastern United States.
Yeah. Let's do this.
Commander, using intel collected so far, we've managed to locate a resistance cell operating out of this region. It'll take us some time to scan for their exact position, though.
I take no satisfaction in battle with those who do not know it and would not seek it. But I am beholden to my master's will, and they would silence all questions.
Our friends in the Resistance are paying a heavy price with the Chosen running loose. We should do what we can to take them down before they hit again.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
Oh, yay.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast. Got an urgent communication coming in for you now, Commander.
Of course there is.
I had high hopes for the Resistance under your leadership, Commander. And you have outdone yourself.
No, I haven't.
Our friends in the Resistance have shared what they know of these so-called Chosen the Elders have sent after us. It sounds like we should expect these things to actively hunt us until we take them out.
Time is not on your side. It won't be long before I find you, Commander.
is... Okay. Okay, this one's locked anyway, so no matter.
I suppose since that worked, we might as well keep it up, Commander.
The benefits we gain from working with the resistance factions on their covert operations are a major boon to our efforts, but there are also risks involved. Our soldiers could potentially be attacked or taken captive while in the field, so it's not as easy a decision as it may seem.
We might take the Elders by surprise if we switch up our tactics. Maybe we should try something new.
I think let's risk it, let's send soldiers out. Wait a minute. First promotions. Yep.
We'll get the job done. Don't worry, Commander.
Huh. Not yet, because we don't have the rest of the shit to do that. Wait, can we build something? Should instead build doodads, I think. Now, where were we? Yes, please.
If you've got the time, we have a little bit of a situation here that could benefit from your help.
I will see you in the next episode. It looks like I just can't finish any scans. So, thank you very much for watching and witnessing my shameful losses. I will more losses to come in the next one. Bye.